she gave herself completely bound in a way she cannot bear to be naked to the world, so instead she'll just fake it with a man. Now wounds in the way they would have treated a little girl, a little boy, a miserable teen, just a baby, with some respect for human dignity. Maybe there wouldn't be so many failed relationships. We might even have a ghost of a chance in this loving each other, body, mind, and soul. He gives his money freely cause he can. Yeah, give yourself completely at that wound. In a way, you cannot bear to be honest with himself. So what the hell, he'll lie to a woman by their wounds in the way. They would have treated the little boy, the little girl, a basically steal, just a baby with some respect. Human dignity, yeah. Maybe there wouldn't be so many failed relationships. Might even have a ghost of a chance of just loving each other by the mind and soul. As time passes by, they begin to multiply their wounds in that way. Adding up secretly, like the rings of an old tree, their wound. Some old and some new, stifling, debilitating, and cruel wounds. In a way, and some are passed down from elder. They don't even belong to you, their wounds in the way. As time passes through, they begin to accrue a strange sort of value, something you think worth holding on to. Cause you don't wanna change who you are. I know you don't. He loves you strong and true. And when he's angry, he's misconstrued into violence, their wounds. And she loves him equally, but when she feels misunderstood, instead of sharing openly and honestly, she's rude.